Another rock sound that I really like on this guitar is if I'll throw it in the bridge position, humbucker, throw it with a ton of gain on it, and throw a little bit of stereo chorus on it. It gets this really kind of cool 80s metal vibe to it. Check this out.